today behind me. This is 1978 three-quarter ton C20 with a 454. Now this is the factory 454, and it's pretty well completely stock. Manifolds, intake. Someone previously has swapped the carburetor to an Edelbrock 650, and it has dual exhaust. And today we're going to be trying these Cherry Bomb Salute mufflers. Straight through perforated design, much like the Magnaflow Performance and the Flowmaster FlowFX. So let's get them on here so you can hear them.
Thank you.